Well, Valentino, it's not often we've seen you win races in this kind of style. I mean, tell us, what was the key? Was it the aggressive start, or was it when your pit bull told you Jorge's starting to catch you up?
I think that this was the perfect weekend because we start to go fast from Friday morning. We worked very well, and the bike in the race, thank you, was fantastic. We worked very well with the team, so I have to thank you to all the Yamaha MotoGP Movistar team, and especially my crew. And, you know, I had a good pace. I had a good start. I feel good with the bike from the beginning, so I can push. And Sicily was a special taste, a win like this. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much, Valentino. Congratulations.